leave on Sunday week, and I'm nervous, I'm a bit stressed. Family's keeping me calm. I'm looking at the finish line, very tired, but also very excited. So, Trent, you've been amazing for me for the whole journey.
It's just after 1 o'clock in the morning, and we've just pulled into the harbour to get onto the boat. Feeling terribly, terribly nervous. The conditions, we're told, are really good. I just want this to be done, but I'm grateful that Steve is here, and also Finnegan. Hopefully I'll see you at the other end.
From the mum's gone mad. Rich, we would never have done this without you, darling. Don't you worry about Trent. We think you're better than him. You've got us where we want to be. You're awesome. Thank you, Rich.
It's been quite an interesting journey for me, because I actually didn't realise how hard this was going to be. The cold water for me has been the biggest challenge. I had no idea that my body would react the way it has. So right now I'm feeling really positive about the swim. I am so excited to get on that boat and to get to the other side and to go, yes, I did it.
So far, as from today, I'm really excited because I think we've got a really good team now. We've got Jai from Sydney, she's a really experienced open water swimmer. So I feel really confident that between the four of us that we can do this. Yeah, we've got it under control.
Three glasses of wine in. I was looking through my emails the other day, looking because Trent had sent me a list of all the swimmers and I wanted to know when everybody was going. So I came across all the emails that I'd first sent when I decided I wanted to do the English Channel. I was just making inquiries. And I sent off this little email from, hi Trent, I got your address from the Channel Swim Association. I swim 2 kilometers three times a week and I would like to swim the English Channel for my 60th birthday. What do you think? Hi Mary, that's great that you want to swim the English Channel. Here's Tim Denyer's address. Why don't you talk to him? Hi Tim, my name's Mary. I swim 2 kilometers three times a week and I want to swim the English Channel for my 60th birthday. What do you think? Oh, oh, wow, Mary, that's great that you want a swimming channel. Not next year, but the year after. I can offer you first spot in a neap tide. So let me know how you're feeling. I thought, 2.5 years? Really? Are you kidding me? Okay, I'll take it. And that was the beginning of my journey. And now I'm swimming, 30 to 35 a week. Yeah, swam for 4 hours a day, whatever. So, as for the English Channel itself, I don't know. I think ignorance is bliss, and I'm just going to leave it like that.
Pretty excited, sort of heading off to the UK in about 40 days. Can't wait, it's just going to be such a great time. The journey has been absolutely amazing and really lucky to have people like Trent supporting us, Tara Diversi, Tim over in the UK. Just can't wait to get over there.
What about Helen?
And of course, Helen. Number one support.
Class of 2018 is a lot bigger than the class of 2017. I remember meeting Cam and Lyndon for the first time at that dinner last year. I got 2 months to go, and it's pretty good to come together with like-minded people tonight and hear everyone's stories and learn stuff about people, because when you're swimming with them in the water, you don't realise what they're like sometimes. So it's been pretty cool, and really enjoying the program with Trent.
Kate's journey. I've seen Kate come through a lot in the last 12 months. She's learnt that her body has limits, and to not push herself too hard, or push herself strategically, probably would be the correct word. So I really respect what Kate's doing, and I'm hoping she does the best. Yeah, I hope she makes it. I'm sure she will. So that's about it.
Thank you. Absolutely fantastic here. We've done a lot of physical enterprises that have pushed us all beyond our known capacity, and in the doing also, what has been an unexpected bonus is that how much you influence your peers and how much people, as you get, you know, probably a little bit older, they think, oh, you should be hanging up your shekel. But actually, people realize that they can do further, better, go further, faster, and harder than they ever actually entertained. So, as a slow plodder, as a turtle, yes, it's been a great year, met wonderful people, and looking very much forward to the next adventure is going to take us. We've battled with the sharks, the hail, the currents, the missing swimmers, and you know what? We're still going, and we're looking forward to it all. It's been wonderful, and thank you to all the great support and people surrounding us. Without that, we can't.
The English Channel journey started with Cody at Nudgee with Claire Keane. So here we are about to venture off with Callum, my son, Richard and Nikki, and of course Trent will make up for us. And the journey has been, I guess, punctuated by other little swims like Rottnest and Sydney Rough Water, some of which have been punctuated by sharks, conditions and so on and so forth. But the journey has been so enjoyable and fun, far better than I think the Channel swim will be, and the icing on the cake will be my son Lachlan Beddington shouting me a beer at the White Horse and possibly fish and chips after the swim.
Hey Trent, it's Kale, and I just want to say thank you for all you've done. I've met some amazing people, and I'm really looking forward to this. Yeah, thank you.
With the English Channel, the most enjoyable thing that I've had that I can take from actually doing this swim is the people. I've gotten to meet so many new people. The Channel's actually opened me up to so many new experiences, and I kind of wish to go on once completing the English Channel, do other channels, possibly the Molokai Channel, I think. Anna's done a few of those, and I don't know, it's a hard topic to talk on, because even though I have and that I am doing this swim, I don't think it's actually sunk in that this is what I'm doing. It's like I'm nervous, I'm excited, I'm loving the fact that when people ask about whether I'm wearing a wetsuit or if I'm in a shark tank, it's hilarious seeing that just drop when you say yeah no. it's been a great experience so far. I'm really looking forward to it. I never would have thought I'd be doing it this year, because
considering I only failed out in like January. But it's been good fun. I've got like 12 weeks to go. Yeah.